In order to identify and document the stakeholders for a project, we will be using the stakeholder template in EngineRoom. The stakeholders of a project are not just limited to the process owner and process participants, but also all other suppliers and customers of the process, as well as departments that may have a hand in the process. Once the stakeholders are identified, you can properly assess the impact of a project and effectively communicate with each stakeholder. Open the stakeholder template by going to the Define menu in EngineRoom and clicking on Stakeholder Template. Then click the Launch button. In the new tab, type a name for your template. The first thing you will do is brainstorm the list of stakeholders that are involved in the project or process. Write these down in the first column. Then going across, evaluate each column with respect to that stakeholder. Each cell has a dropdown that enables you to pick from a set of options. The impact of the project on the stakeholder and the stakeholder's influence on success can be high, medium, or low. The stakeholder support for the project can be for, neutral, or against. These three elements together help document the impact and engagement needed for each stakeholder. A score is calculated by multiplying the values across, where highs are coded as 3s, mediums as 2s, and lows as 1s. 4 is coded as 1, neutral is 2, and against is 3 in the stakeholder support column. The score condenses the impact and engagement into a number that can be used to prioritize conversations. The two columns on the right indicate the communication plan with that particular stakeholder. By documenting who communicates and when and how those communications happen, you can continually refer back to this plan to manage your stakeholder relationships with the project. This concludes our tutorial. You can check out more tutorials at www.moresteam.com/help/engineroom.